हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डीकेट रेजिस्टेंस बॉक्स एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 19007। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द डीकेट रेजिस्टेंस बॉक्स। हियर वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट पोर्ट्स फॉर डिफरेंट रेजिस्टेंस वैल्यू। सो दिस इज द रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ 0.01 ओम एंड हियर वी कैन यूज दिस पोर्ट so that we can move in 0 to 10 steps. So by using this port, we can move from 0 to 10 steps and we can increase the resistance accordingly. Then this is the resistance of 0.1 ohm and here also we are having that 0 to 10 steps and we can use this port to move from 0 to 10 steps and we can increase this resistance value by 0.1 in every steps. Then this is the 1 ohm resistance, then this is the 10 ohm resistance, then this is the 100 ohm resistance, then this is the 1k ohm resistance, then this is the 10k ohm resistance port, then this is the 100k ohm resistance port. Here also we can use this port so that we can move from 0 to 10 and we can increase the resistance in 100k in every steps. Now we will measure the resistance value on different ports. So we will use a multimeter and we will keep it at resistance. And now we will first measure the resistance of 0.1 ohm. So here, right now it is at 0 and now we will increase it to 1. So here on the multimeter we can see that 0.1 ohm resistance value increases as I increase the steps. So at 2 the value increases, at 3 the value increases again, and at 4 the value again increases to 0.7, and at 5 the value increases, then at 6 the value increases, then at 7 the value increases. So that is how we can observe the resistance reading. Similarly, we can do it for 0.01 as it is a very minor resistance value. So we can see the changes on the multimeter. Then we can see the resistance value of 10 ohm. So right now it is at 0, so we will keep it at 1. So it will show 11 ohm, then we will increase one step, that is equal to 10 ohm. So right now it is 21 and now we will increase the resistance value to 3. So the resistance value increases to 33 ohm. Now we will increase the step. So let's move from third step to fourth. So 10 ohm resistance value increases. So here you can see that on the multimeter it changes from 30 to 40 ohm. Similarly for 50, so when we are at fifth step we can see that the resistance value becomes 50 ohm, and when we are at sixth step we can see that the resistance value is 60 ohm, because the resistance value increases by 10 in every step. Similarly, we can do it for other resistance value also, like for the 10K, we can increase the steps and we can observe the resistance value on the multimeter. So when I keep it at third step, so in this 10K ohm, the value increase at every step will be 10K ohm. So at third step, it is 30 kilo ohm. Now we will move to the fourth step, so it is 40 kilo ohm. Similarly for the rest of the resistance also. So that is how decayed resistance box work. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.